Empire. Let's bring this to the house.
Don't know what that stuff is, but definitely doesn't look safe.
It's hard to breathe.
Another data disk. You think this substance has anything to do with the array? Should be around here somewhere. Time to move. Ready to move on? Power's out. This place must have been abandoned and forgotten. I guess C didn't forget. All these years later, she never gave up on her mission. We can't let her down. Creature is trapped. I can't cut it free. Let's pass under it for now. Find another path. I might be able to help it later. Ugh, that thing sheds. Something around here has a big appetite.
Hmm.
We've seen this tech before, just not on this scale. Just like Z's chamber. Let's stop for a moment. Let's move. Crossing that, still breathing.
Help, please.
That hit the spot.
All the critters around the array are pretty riled up. Could be the dust in the air. Imperial patrols probably don't help either. This will come in handy.
All set.
Opens from the other side. That could be trouble. Or maybe it could lend us a hand.
Careful, BD.
I don't know what else to say. Seer, I thought...
No, you didn't think. You perceived a threat and reacted.
If the Order had reacted faster, we'd still have a Republic. The Empire, the Haxine Brood, half the galaxy wants us dead.
Yes. The odds are against us. But they will always be against us. Cal, you can't fight your way out of some situations.
This isn't the time to fight.
Now, this is more my speed.
Structure is the array. But what's it for?
Why did they post me here? I don't even know what this... What kind of sword is this?
Huh? Thank you. Let's fight together. Stop here. Come on, buddy. Want to protect me. The array feeds into that central tower. Maybe that's where we'll find answers.
Stop them!
I wonder if Z would know more about this. They were stuck in this stuff. Looks like that weird matter around here can take on various forms. Let's hope that tower at the top of the array has some answers.
Someone stay down! Roger that! Get the shot! Don't get caught!
attack.
Same mechanisms powered Z's chamber. We're getting close. There's those spy droids again. We're not the only ones interested in the array. Searched all over the array, buddy. This is our last stop. If the key to Tantalor is real, it has to be here. And if not, maybe Z does have a screw loose.